And I try to encourage them that in our family, we celebrate failure. So go out and try, because you're 14 now and people are going to be receiving your failure a completely different way than they will if you're 30, you know, or a college graduate or whatever. So go and try now.
Yeah.
And go ahead and mess up. It's okay.
Yeah.
That's the best first in person, visceral. That's the best way to learn. Right. Not just reading a book.